Good morning, investors. We are initiating coverage on BGR Energy Systems with a buy recommendation and a target price of 641, which gives about 27-28% upside from the current levels. Giving you an argument about the company, BGR Energy has transformed itself over the years from a mere manufacturer of few BOP components to executing entire turnkey BOP projects and now gradually executing full-fledged EPC contracts. The power sector in country has a definite growth potential. We are a power deficit country, coupled with a very low per capita electricity consumption, throws up ample opportunity for several players in the entire power value chain of the country. BGR is one of the very few key players who can execute entire turnkey BOP projects and hence stands to be a key beneficiary of the same. Coming to the specific set of competitive advantages for BGR Energy, the company has about 50% in-house manufacturing, strong design and engineering team, which all gives provide company with a cost competitiveness, with a lesser sub-vendor management and all other such kind of advantages. We believe the company is one of the key players and will continue to ride high on back of the power boom in the country. Now coming to the EPC projects, the company has then gradually executed from the BOP projects into the entire EPC projects. In FY09 was a landmark year for the company. It won two orders for the EPC projects, which are combined worth of about 8,000 crores. For both these projects, BOP would be handled by the BGR, while the BTG, that's the main equipment, boiler, turbine, and generator, would be sourced from Dongfeng, China. However, having said that, going ahead, company is also planning its own manufacturing into BTG, which will further open up opportunities for the company. So we believe this is one of the key companies in the sector and will continue to gain on back of the power sector growth. Now coming to the valuations and all, the company was got listed in January 2008, has a short trading history, and within this short trading history in the last 3 years, it has traded in a wide forward PE band range with an average PE also hovering around somewhere 14x to 15x. We assign similar kind of PE multiple to the company and valued at a 641 based on FY12 EPS, which gives about 27-28% upside from the current levels. So we advise all our investors to take advantage in the stock and recommend a buy on the stock. Happy investing.